Are you interested in purchasing highly profitable cash flow real estate, but you found that most of the properties in the area in which you live do not actually cash flow? Are you priced out of your home market? If that's the case, what I want you to do, I want you to go ahead and click that subscribe button right now. My name is James Wise. I'm with Holton Wise, and what we do, we help investors just like you invest in highly profitable rental real estate no matter where they live. We make the process as easy and seamless as possible. And what I've got for you today are three highly profitable duplexes in the Cleveland market. Let's dive in. .4306 Stickney Avenue in the Old Brooklyn neighborhood. I love the Old Brooklyn neighborhood. Tons of great cash flow opportunities out there. This is just a classic Old Brooklyn duplex. Holton Wise has hundreds and hundreds of these cash flow machines in our rental portfolio. I've priced this property at $79,900. And the rents we are getting are unlike anywhere else you can get in the country for this price point. We are renting each of these units for $700 a month. As you'll see from the footage on the screen, this isn't necessarily the most glamorous looking business out there. Okay, this is what cash flow real estate really looks like, guys. I know a lot of you are watching other videos on the internet or Googling this, and you may have this fancy idea in your head that real estate investors are in back boardrooms wearing suits, ties, handling deals on private jets or things of that nature. That is not exactly what the business is really going to entail. What you see right here, this is it. This is what cash flow real estate looks like in Midwestern USA. But make no mistake about it. This right here, this unglamorous looking business, has made me millions of dollars, and it can make you a very wealthy person. This building right here is a cash flow machine. The two tenants that are in there right now, we have no reason to believe they're moving out anytime soon. When they do move out, of course, we're gonna need to go in and re-spruce up their units. So expect to spend a couple thousand dollars in each unit at turnover to get them updated. But the bones on this property are solid. That roof has about 10 years of life expectancy left in it. When you need to replace that roof, you're looking at a cost of around $5,000. As we jet down into the basement, you'll see the big ticket items, the mechanical systems, the bones of the property. We've got two hot water tanks. One of those looks to be about 10 years old, the other one about 5 years old. Hot water tanks, those are gonna last you about 15 years. When you do need to replace your hot water tanks, it is no big deal. The cost on that is only gonna be about $1,000 per tank. The furnaces, we've got one which is actually original to this building. That furnace is almost 100 years old. So within the next 3 to 5 years, I would guesstimate that you're gonna need to replace that furnace. The cost to do so is gonna run you about $3,000 to $3,500. Over there, we have another furnace. That furnace is probably about 20 years old. Furnaces like that typically last about 40 years. Finally, the electric panels, both of which are completely upgraded, so you don't need to worry about any electrical issues. This property is just a great cash flow machine. You can purchase it on day one using other people's money. You're going to receive $1,400 a month in rent. And the only large capital expenditure that I think you're gonna need to anticipate in the next few years is gonna be a simple furnace replacement, $3,000 to $5,000. Like I said, just a solid cash flow opportunity. We've got hundreds of these properties in the portfolio. This property I expect to go almost immediately. If you're watching this video and you have any interest in this property, what you're gonna need to do is send me an email right now. I assure you that this property will not sit out there on the open for more than a week. Moving on to the next duplex I've got for you today, 3514 Burwald. Now, I've given you a little bit of a discount on this property. I have priced this one at only $74,900. I have given you a $5,000 discount off of what I would normally be selling this duplex for. Normally, I would sell this for the exact same price as that Stickney duplex. The difference here is there's a little bit of work you need to do to get to that max rent. You see, right now, those two tenants, they're both paying under market rents. We're only bringing in $1,110 a month. We should be bringing in $1,350 a month. So because the current tenants are a little bit under that market rate of $675 per unit, we've went ahead and given you that $5,000 discount. So what I think you should do, go in, purchase the asset, and slowly raise those rents. I don't think you want to immediately go to that $675 because that will artificially create additional turnover. And as we all know, turnover is the biggest return killer in this business. If you have a tenant who's currently paying $535 a month and you immediately increase that rent up to $675 a month, you're almost automatically going to see a turnover right then and there. But what you could do, instead of going up that much, maybe you just tack on an additional $50 this year, an additional $50 next year. That way you'll get to that market rent eventually, but you do not create an additional and unnecessary turnover, which is going to come with some costs. You're looking at several thousand dollars to renovate the unit. On top of that, you have a few months of lost rent, then you have releasing fees. So turnovers are not your friend. You never want to create an additional turnover for a very minute amount of money. I mean, let's face it, at $75,000, our current rental rate, $1,110 a month, that property cash flows incredibly well. Yes, we can cash flow even better, but let's not forget that the current rent rates, that's a good cash flow opportunity, and we still have that meat on the bone, that upside. So let's not try to get it so fast that we cost ourselves money, we lose additional rental income. I see a lot of investors get caught up in their spreadsheets and really just get focused in on that $1,350 in rent, and they make poor decisions to get themselves there immediately. They forget that going there immediately has its own cost, and I don't want to see you do that. I think the proper move here is to slowly bring those rents up and keep your turnover to a minimum at all times. Another benefit that this property has that our previous one on Stickney doesn't have is our bigger ticket items, our mechanical systems. They're actually in a little bit better condition than the property over at Stickney. So Stickney, what we get there, we already get that huge rent. We already get that $1,400 in rent. That's great, but we are paying an additional $5,000 for it. Over here, we're saving $5,000 because we don't have that yet. And on top of that, we've got better mechanicals. So our operating costs are going to be slightly lower on this property in the near future. See, our hot water tanks, each of those are only about 5 years old, and both of our furnaces are about 20 years old. So we don't have an original furnace that we need to worry about replacing anytime soon. As for the electric, just like in the Stickney property, the electrical here is totally updated. And as you can see from the drone footage, that roof in solid condition. Just like the property on Stickney, I think we've got about 10 years left in this roof. And remember, when it comes time to replacing a roof like this, you're looking at around $5,000 to $6,000. Now, both of these are in the Old Brooklyn neighborhood. As I said before, I love the Old Brooklyn neighborhood. Holton Wise has hundreds and hundreds of similar duplexes just like these. Both of these properties are expected to fly immediately. And because Old Brooklyn is in Cleveland proper itself, we benefit from lower taxes and no point of sale requirements like some of the suburbs have. One of the suburbs that does have a point of sale requirement is actually my favorite suburb, which takes me to my third offering of the day. 515 East 222nd in Euclid. If this is the first one of my videos you've ever seen, I am high on Euclid. I think Euclid has got the most potential for appreciation in the Cleveland market. Why? Because Amazon is coming to town. Amazon is building a brand new fulfillment center in the city of Euclid. Several thousand jobs will be added to this market, and all of those jobs are going to pay a minimum of $15 an hour. Guys, that's your tenant base right there. Those are high quality tenants making the exact amount of money you need them to make to be attracted to your rental units. This is just a beautiful brick duplex, which is in pristine condition. Now, as I'm filming this for you right now, the point of sale has not been performed yet. That is actually scheduled for next week. So by the time you're actually watching this video, we should have that available for your review. So go ahead and send me an email, jameswise@holtonwise.com, to get a copy of that inspection report, because you, the buyer, are going to need to assume any and all violations on that point of sale report. But given the condition of this property, I do not anticipate those violations are going to exceed any more than $1,000 to $2,000 of just minor things that we would need to button up to get this property rent ready anyway. As you'll see, both units are completely vacant, but they are in pretty good condition. We don't really need to do much to get these units rent ready. We're just going to want to send the Holton Wise team in there to just really spruce them up, refresh them. No major renovations need to take place. Just simple stuff, cleaning, painting, patching small holes. You know, we're looking at a few grand per unit. And then when this thing is ready to go, completely rent ready, we've got a beautiful, pristine brick duplex bringing in at least $750 a month in rent per unit right now. That is the market rent right now today. I anticipate that rent to go up. I anticipate the values of these properties in Euclid to go up as that Amazon Fulfillment Center opens up and people are attracted to the area and the demand for close housing to their work gets even higher. I only see everything in the city of Euclid going up. So right now, this is a great opportunity to obtain cash flow now, get a quality property now, but keep that meat on the bone, that icing on the cake for that future appreciation opportunity. The house checks all the boxes. Great neighborhood, good cash flow. It's in good condition. Not only are the units spacious and need a small amount of cosmetic renovation to get them rent ready, the mechanicals are all in good shape. This roof, at least 10 years left on the roof. Those furnaces, we got probably 10, 15, 20 years before we need to worry about those. Those hot water tanks, only about 10 years old, so each of them has at least 5 years of life left. And when you need to replace them, you're only looking at about $1,000 to replace each of them. Over here, the electric, completely updated. So this property right here has ton of upside with very, very little downside. Very small amount of work that you need to put in. So if you'd like to buy this property or one of the first two that I've shown you earlier or all three of them, what I want you to do is send me an email, jameswise@holtonwise.com. When you send me an email, I want you to tell me which property that you'd like to buy or which set of properties you'd like to buy. Like I said, you can buy one, two, or all three. It doesn't matter to me. When I make these offerings to you, it's important to note that they're not always owned by the same party. So you're not going to obtain an additional discount by buying all three of them. Each one of these sales will be treated as an individual sale, and I have an extreme demand on all of them. I anticipate that all three of these are probably going to sell within a few days of this video being launched out. So I want you to be aggressive. Have your proof of funds or your pre-approval letters ready. If you have not been pre-approved by a lender, that's okay. Shoot me an email. I've got a list of lenders that I will give to you. I have lenders that will write loans to investors in all 50 states on all three of these properties. And these are not short-term hard money loans with 7, 8, 9% interest. No, I'm talking about the best financing you can get in the business. I'm talking about 30-year fixed rate residential financing. You're only going to need to put down 25% on each of these properties. That's the number one reason you should be looking to grow your net worth through real estate investing. The ability to use other people's money to fund your portfolio. You're buying 1/4 of the property and you're utilizing the bank to pay for the other 3/4, and then the tenant's rental income is paying off the bank. It is truly the greatest investment vehicle I have ever seen. And that's why I have chosen real estate as my number one source of investment income over anything else. Stock markets, Bitcoin, you name it. I don't think those are very good investments when compared to real estate investing when you're trying to really stretch those funds. As always, I'm James Wise with Holton Wise, and this is Real Estate Investing Made Easy.
Please. Cleveland, Ohio, is widely considered to be one of the top rental markets in the entire United States. This is because here in Cleveland, our housing prices are low and our rental prices and demand are high. At Holton Wise, we provide the complete turnkey solution for all real estate investors, whether they are local, out of state, or even abroad. As real estate brokers, we will provide you with agent representation to help you buy properties ranging from single-family homes to large apartment complexes. We even have referrals for lenders who can provide investment property loans to investors located in all 50 states, allowing you to capitalize on the use of leverage or other people's money. We have referrals to top-notch title companies, so you know that all of your transactions are safe and secure, with every single property being delivered to you with clear title. Once you close on the property, we have an investor-focused insurance brokerage who can handle all your property insurance needs. This insurance brokerage handles auto, home, life, and business policies, but they specialize in working with policies for landlords. We also have full service property management. We can handle all rental property advertisements, tenant placement, rent collection, evictions, maintenance, landscaping, construction, and repairs. In addition, Holton Wise also offers digital media and education. One day, when you are ready to sell your investment, Holton Wise, as the number one seller of investment properties in the greater Cleveland area, can market your property in a video, just like this one, to our worldwide base of investors who are looking to capitalize on the high cash flow opportunities in the Cleveland, Ohio market.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on our latest content, including video tours and analysis of investment properties that are available for sale, real estate investment education, and our most interesting encounters with tenants from hell. Holton Wise, real estate investing made easy.